And so the journey begins. Here is half of the hip of the hexapod printed. Well, printing. It should take 4 hours and something, according to this. But we'll see. Anyway, let's hope it works. Keep our fingers crossed. And see you in the next one.